I was looking at your presentation and the cash flows there. Operational cash flows for the quarter were negative. Is it primarily because of the higher inventory that you built up ahead of the festive season, or what
Yes,
was?
mainly due to inventory that we built up ahead. And secondly, we also, you're comparing vis-à-vis a previous year where it was a COVID impacted year. So
Yeah.
our payment to vendors were a little bit constrained in that quarter. So if you see this year, there's a huge improvement in our payments to our vendors also, where we brought it down to 30 days compared to 45 days a year ago. Inventory levels are similar in number of days of inventory, but we are expecting much larger amount of activity. So while the number of days of inventory has not gone up, the absolute inventory levels have gone up because we are expecting higher level of activity.